they said I was donating money to the Ukraine.